Hello?
Dad.
No, it's yourself.
Aye, Dad. Somebody's crashed into the back of my motor, a guy, and he's demanding money off me.
Did you crash into somebody else's motor?
He's crashed into the back of me. You want me to go to the bank and all that? I don't have money.
Who is that, you?
He was texting somebody when he was driving and he's bashed into my motor at the back and he's demanding money off me. I don't know what to do.
Phone the boss and he'll come down, square up.
It's a young guy and he's saying it's his dad's motor and it's him that's banged into me. I don't know what to do.
Well, which one, me,
do you want? Can you speak to the guy, Dad?
Ah, bring him on.
Yeah, you're the money guy, right?
I'm the money guy.
You know what's happened here, mate? Right, this girl's an idiot. She just stopped in the middle of the road. You know what I mean? No consideration for other drivers. Didn't look in her mirror, see what's going on. This is my dad's BM. He's going to go tinderbox, man, when he finds out.
Phone the police.
We're not phoning any police, as you call them.
What do you want to hear, man?
I want you to give me the money, idiot.
You
get
out of me.
Right, listen, £500. And this whole £500 and it all goes away.
Go on, Peter.
You're not listening. This is my dad's car. My dad's
going to get you.
You don't. My dad's going to go tinderbox, man, when he finds out.
Good.
He's going to go off in one. He's got a bit of a temper on him. Why don't we call it 450 for cash?
Why don't we just call it a gear nuns? I don't owe you. Oh, I'm not interested.
Why didn't you get her driving lessons when she was younger?
Off.
My dad is going to go off his rocker when he finds
out. You
don't want to see my dad when he's angry. My dad's got a bit of a temper on him. I don't know what street I'm on. I'm nervous here because it's a dodgy. You're getting very angry. Look, I'm going to play cricket with the lads. Oh, he's hung up. Brilliant.
Hello.
Hi, Dad, it's me. I'm going to put you back on to the guy. He wants to see.
Don't bother putting me on the phone.
I'll put you back on to him, you know.
Don't bother. Phone the police and that's it.
I'll tell you what, Robert, I've just given Ashley £100.
Oh, did you? Good.
For being the star of Clyde 1's Make Your Dad Mad. Well, actually, you were the star of the show, Robert, to be honest.
Off.
You did well there, Robert, because you did get pretty mad, in fairness.
Dad, it's...
Are you on the telly?
On the radio.
So Ashley's got £100 cash, so she can take you out this Christmas. Get you some night, Robert. All right.
Thanks.
All right. Thank you, Maggie.
And thank you, Robert, for being such a good sport. See you, pal.
Thanks.
See you, boy. Right. Cheers, chat.
Thank you.
See you, Ashley. Bye.
Bye.